Okay. Kennedy, I think you're going to need a pole, so I came over here. Because you came to a very flat area. Another one, or you good? It does make the skis feel like they stick. Once you get going, you're good. But they're kind of sticky starting off. He's got like 10 pounds of snow on the front of his board. Look like you're riding on a snowbank. I'll ride with Hilda. I'll let you. I think I'll make Kennedy nervous. Tree bashing. Where'd Julio go? There he is. What'd you do? Take a break up there or what?
No, I just got stuck.
Look at Kennedy go. Look at Kennedy go. Looking like a pro.
Yeah.
awesome run, Kennedy. I'm trying to slow down so I don't run you over. Is it easier or harder? Tree bash and it was so smooth and peaceful, quiet, and I was trying to go around a hill. I had to wait for Julio. I had to snow plow the whole way down. Kennedy had a nice little run. She went quite a ways before she, and I think she went down just because she'd been going for so long. She's like, this doesn't feel right, I gotta stop. She had a good run. It's nice just hearing, you don't hear all the ski noise on the ice.
Yeah, there's a...
That's Kennedy right there.
This makes you go a lot slower.
Look at Kennedy, she is moving. No, she made it through there like a champ. Awesome, Kennedy. Alright, which way are we going? We might have to go through the trees. Where'd Robert go? Or Nick? Where's he at right now? Okay, I'm gonna try to go through the trees. I might hit the ground. Okay, I'm probably gonna fall. Yeah, don't follow too close. Don't run me over. First run, got that out of the way. Nope, that ski wasn't on, I didn't think it was. Thank you. off the ski mid wheelie in the tree. I went through the same tree as you did. Yes, it did. I was looking back, I was like, where the hell did Julio go? I had a little girl behind me, she's like, are you okay? And I was like, thanks for stopping. Is this still flashing?